I'm not gonna have the line. I'm just gonna say, hey everybody, we are still continuing this fight with this dude. Just stopped the video there due to technical problems and storage problems. Had to first sort that out. Okay, that was my own fault. Should have drank potion there.
Too impatient. Too impatient.
Too impatient. Your coffee's done. Damn it. Death note would it be much simpler? Ugh, died by a stroke. Of course, it's taking forever to get up now. This game. The times when a person takes forever to get up and circle does nothing to increase their chances of getting up faster. This is actually making me sleepy.
Drink. Ring plays. Mm-hmm.
first does this random cowardly magic mage shit, which I despise.
You see, this guy's a proper example about why mages are the most cowardly fighters in these types of games. You rely on something that is a piece of bullshit to protect you. My magic, at least, is something that increases my fighting ability. Yours is you're like, dude, stay away, play your blast. Ooh, that type of shit. Please. Of course we're not rolling.
Yeah, that was my fault. I pressed L1 instead of square.
Where were the three Castilians again? Seeing as I got nothing to lose. here to their hideout. It's down the crystal tunnels, right? No. Hide away. Not hide out. Go down that way. Yeah, I'm just gonna run past these guys as well. I've already killed them all once. So, from there, jump across. Go all the way down. Remember all slimy slithers.
definitely knew they weren't this easy. I think they nerfed. There, finally, Donzo. You wanna go? To me, that was the last bust I needed to do here. As far as I remember, done all. Okay, now done here officially. Done there, 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 done there. Oh, now this is lying. Busy here. This was done everywhere, except this one. And, yeah, okay. Let's head to the round table. There's a guy underground and then the other dude in the thing. Nope. Oh yeah.
Well, I took you for no matter to lay out your own.
Livingstone 8, Livingstone 7, Somers Moonstone 9, Somers Moonstone 9, Livingstone 1.
Greetings, are you here for...
Fire of fire. Is my other one still here? Time for sleep, therefore sleep. Yay, still here. Life, oh life. I'll praise yours. I'm pretty sure you praise mine, so I'll praise yours. That's still my old look. Strikings around the storm. Look at that one. Restores FP upon defeating enemies. It's all in ancestral horn. You can expect me upon defeating enemies. Winged great horn. Great axe. Alright, so it is there. Still got to defeat. I said it was there up in that corner. So I believe. Moonlit altar. And then left. There it is.
I swear you got help somewhere.
Not to mention.
intention is cowardly as hell. I'm saying a lot of words right now. I'm tapping hard on my mic. I am sorry. Bloody way.
Not rolling, Circle. We just gonna stand there and look at him while we our controller is pressing
Circle. We're not gonna do Circle. We're just gonna stand there and look at the man.
are we?
Rolling, why are we not rolling? We're pressing the button, but we're not rolling. Oh, okay, now it doesn't take damage at all. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Okay, apparently rolling from that does not do anything.
Yeah, okay, I'm going.
Thank you so much for watching. I had enough of this bullshit. This game is really starting to irritate me again.
I'm sorry. I'm in a negative mood now. Was that round just nothing happened? Nothing happened while I said it should happen. I'm pressing the buttons, but the game isn't doing bullshit. Anyways, and these crystallians have been improved to be not all focused on you, because damn it, when they're all just moving on you, that was a bloody pain. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Please hit the like, subscribe, and if I'm not dead yet, I'll see your pretty faces next time. Bye.